A real quick message to everybody out there. While we see members of Congress arguing over which one of them should resign, and they did this or they should resign, they did that so they should resign, they said this so they should resign. How about this? How about in 2022 for Congress, we reelect nobody. Reelect none of them. Democrat, Republican, none of them. We need fresh faces. We need term limits. So how about this? Reelect nobody in 2022.